How do you tickle a fish?
It's not safe for the animal at all because of the fact they're animals that belong in the water. They breathe in the water. If you have them on land for too long, they're gonna have issues. Thing is extraordinarily painful. So it's not something you want to deal with.